So how do I start this video? I'm just kidding, guys. What's up? It's your girl Lena back at you with another video. And today I have my Fashion Nova haul. I'm super excited because I finally was able to cop myself some Fashion Nova. And basically I went on Instagram and I was like, do you guys want to see me color my hair or do you guys want to see my Fashion Nova haul? And I believe it was like 63%. 63% said Fashion Nova. So here it is, Fashion Nova haul. Before we jump into this video, I'm gonna need you guys to give it a huge thumbs up. Also, if you guys aren't subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that bell icon though, so you can get notified every single time I upload a new video. Welcome to the life as Lena Mac. Hey, I still got it. What? Before I jump into this video, and I don't know if I'm like hit you with like a montage walkthrough music and everything and be like, hey, get it girl, but I'm not sure how I'm gonna hit this video. But I did want to say there is a few things that I got that I wasn't satisfied with. They are see-through and you guys will see. However, I did get two bralettes, one that's just spaghetti strap or strapless spaghetti straps, and then one that's strapless, whatever. They're okay. I like them. They do fit in size. Everything's good with that. The bodysuits, I got three of them. Y'all will see. Yeah, but some things were see-through and I wasn't satisfied with that. And then also, I'm not really comfortable. However, they were a set. And I was like, I'm just going to cop this anyways because, yeah. But I'm not comfortable with my body, so I'm not going to show two things. But I am going to show the pants to them because I will wear the pants. However, I won't be wearing the tops. So let me grab the tops real quick so you guys can see that. Right, so here are the tops. I obviously tried them on, that's why they're inside out. But like I said, I'm still a little thickum. And yeah, don't think I'm gonna catch your girl. Look, I already got deodorant on it from trying that on, but whatever. Yeah, and it like cuts off and shows my stomach. Maybe if I wear like really the high-waisted jeans I got, but even then, like, I still don't feel comfortable. Watch out though, it's gonna happen. Oh, I'm just kidding. I can't turn this one inside out, it's struggling. But like, yeah, so these are the two tops that I got and won't be featured in this video because they're too cut off. Let's go ahead and start this video in 3, 2, 1. Hey. All right, guys. So like I was saying with one of those shirts, this is one of the pants that go to it. I didn't realize that they came up this high, but it's okay because I'm like, okay, they could just be workout, you know. Hit the grocery store real quick. Not even, I'm just kidding. These are gonna be more like workout pants. I got two loose leaf shirts, RIP to Mac Miller. And yeah, I'm gonna hit you guys with a quick little montage. Watch out. All right, guys, no, I'm just kidding with all this music though. But these are the pants to the other crop top, and I got me myself a Wu-Tang because I do mess with the Wu-Tang. And yeah, got this shirt, so on to the next. So I really like this dress. I love it and everything. It is just a little bit tight for me to get in, but it's all good, guys. I like this dress. Let me know in the comment section below if you guys like this dress. On to the next. This is one of the see-through ones. I was planning to wear this for Easter, but since it's see-through, I don't know. But I really do like the pants. They have pockets and like, I can't really show you guys, but they're cuffed on the foot. So they're really cute there. And I really like this top. However, it's see-through. I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but it is see-through. And yeah, let me know if you like this fit in the comment section below. Next one. So before I took off this, and then I forgot to mention too that this is a bodysuit so it snaps down here, but I don't have it snapped right now. I just have it tucked in. But these are black high-waisted jeans, size 11 from Fashion Nova. And yeah, I actually like them. They're pretty fitted and everything. They feel good and nice. The only thing I don't like is if I do wear a shirt tucked in, it always shows that metal thing. So I always have to constantly fix it. But other than that, I like it. Drop a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. On to the next one. Now I know I'm kind of crazy, but yeah, so I hope you guys like that. I'm all winded and out of breath, but it's all good. This one I really like. It's like a business getup. It is really, really cute. Yeah, I really, really love this, guys. I really love this one. After you like ran a freaking mile and you like can't breathe, that's how I feel right now. Guys, drop a comment down below and let me know which one was your favorite. And yeah, I'm gonna ask you guys which one I should wear for Easter. Do you think I should stick with the lavender and blue, or do you think I should wear the dress, or do you think I should just go shop and buy something else? That being said, guys, this is the end of the video. It's Friday. I got a client right now at 4 o'clock, I believe. Yeah, and it's like 2 something, I'm not too sure, but it is Friday. And I am gonna try to get this video up for you guys tonight. So if it gets up tonight, kudos to me. If not, then still roll with me, guys. Still roll with me. It's only the beginning. Stay tuned because my baby girl's turning 8. My baby boy's 25. And yeah, I'm trying to find a house. So that journey is going to be a struggle. And I'll let you guys know like the process and everything that goes on. So if you guys want to see more of that, let me know. Also, head over to my Instagram. So I do hair. This is my hair one. I know that one by heart. So it's Lena period Mac X Beauty. If you live in the Arizona or in the Avondale area, hit me up, check it out. I got your hair. It's just my personal promoting my YouTube channel, and that one I believe is Life as Lena Mac. I'm not too sure. Life X as X Lena Mac. I'm not too sure. I'll link that one down here. I really don't link my Instagrams or social media that much. I hope you guys have a great Friday. Spread love, peace, joy, happiness, and positivity. And just embrace everything, guys. Honestly, truly embrace the people that are in front of you, because you never know if they're gonna be gone tomorrow. And it sucks that we live in that reality, but honestly, let's just live the best life that we can live and be happy and spread positivity and just love one another. And honestly, if you are kind to one person and that person's like, oh, okay, she was kind to me, I'm gonna be kind to another person, and then that's how like the chain reaction goes, and then we'll all be happy and hippies. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will catch you guys in the next.